it's one of those days that, well, that I reached the next rank and clearly I defeated someone with the help of Kenji Cash and I got to the next rank. But this same guy defeated me yesterday because someone wanted to go Hawks. Can't help it. If you go Hawks with resistance, you die. That's all there is to it. I don't know if I'm going to make a video of that one, yes or no, but then this is a little intermezzo video where I got rank 21 and I get all the rewards and I need some work to do. So this is no match. No match at all for you to see. It's just going to open up all the rewards that I got. So, meanwhile I got haters on YouTube. Very well. Yeah, I'm going to open this one. And I'm going to open this one. Approve. Oh yeah, oh, and this one's free, there we go, yeah, oh, that's a lot, it's really a lot, wow, yes, improvement available, collect, alright then, rank 13 is completed, what do we have here, improved, even air attack got improved, and 15 got opened, but I can't improve anything here, do we have anything else over here, no, I still need this one, that's okay, we'll get to it. In the future, near future, and this one is finished and this one is finished, I can complete rank 14 as well. There are many people ahead of me, but what's more important is that I need to go here. You see, I'm going to get a rank 21 as complete as possible. I'm just going to upgrade everything that's needed. Let's begin with the each quarter, I guess. I can max this one out, it certainly is useful. Let's do so. Yes. Very well. What else needs to be maxed out? Of course, we want more of those. Let's be very clean about it. Yes. Open. What else do we want? Do we want extra energy? What's this? Deployment. Oh, we certainly want extra deployment time. Now I even have less trouble with my shipyard, the Diamond Rush. Obviously, I want the energy. Go. Open. What else do we have? Okay, we leave that one for the time being. This one, construction time needs to be improved. Let's do so. Yes, very well. Open. Do we have anything else? Yeah, okay, I leave the armor for the time being. I'm going to speed that up, if you will. Energy production. Of course, we want more energy production. Of course. There we go. Okay, supply centers. Anything? Nothing. Nothing. Okay. Brex, apparently we can increase our infantry training time and we need to do so because if we do not, shit happens, you know, like not getting increasing time. Of course we want faster unit production time on the factory. Of course we do. Then the special vehicle factory, nah. EV factory, nothing. Airfield, there's building construction. Well, it's I don't like the Hawks. There's nothing. The nuclear launcher will be upgraded. The walls is already complete. The sniper tower is complete. The gun tower needs upgrades. Very well. Let's speed up. I really like them. There we go. We're going to upgrade this one. Firing range. Sure, why not? Let's do so. And there we go. Open up. And the armor. Of course, why not? Let's do so. And there we go. Open up. Okay, save as a Swiss bank. I actually got an achievement. There we go. Alright guys, let's continue. Anti-air tower, of course it needs armor. It's just a little bit. It's not much, but there we go. Open. And our naval platform in the match that you're about to see where I got the rank. I don't even need them. But hey, and let's just see. I completed my defense for now. Okay, nuclear launcher. Let's upgrade this little silly thing. There we go. Open up. This should be speed up. Okay, how much time? 2 days? Okay, there we go. There we go. Open up. Okay, this is more damage. 10 days. Sure, why not? Let's just do it. And this one. And then this one. Open up. We got more armor. Sure, why not? Let's have some armor on this thing. And now let's hope that it doesn't get blown up in the next time that I use it. Okay, this one is complete. Okay, I guess I'll just complete all the buildings first and then we go to the units. There we go. Yes. Not. Okay, there we go. If, wait, is it good? Yes, okay. If your factory needs more armor, E7. No, wait. I'll do these 3 times. There we go. Open up. That's completed. This one, 9 days needs armor. Very well. There we go. Just throwing around my money, if you will. 7 days. There we go. This one gets this one. Yes, open. Money is going down fast though. I do think, however, that I'm going to manage safely. My speed of days might be more. Oh my. Okay, so the construction yard needs 11 days. Okay, I'm going to use this one. Okay, there we go. 8 days. That will be 2 of these. 2 of these. There we go. Up. It's maxed out. Yes, all the buildings are maxed out now. Okay, so the units, and I'll start with the chameleon for a change. Because I started using the chameleon 8 days. There's a lot of upgrades, so I'll be doing a lot of upgrades. No, let's do these. There we go. And I know, you people hate me now. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, I take notice. Yes, I have seen your comments in the YouTube stuffy, you know, I get a reminder of YouTube. Hey, someone commented on your video, but we deleted it. And sometimes they do not deserve it. Actually, most often they do not deserve it. But there are some guys who actually completely hated me. And so be it, they hate me. I don't care. So I'm just going to do this. I'm just going to shove it up in the faces. Okay? It seems the Jaguar is getting a lot of improvements. There we go. Open up. Another one. Yes, let's go. I don't even know what I'm upgrading. I'm not even going to... this one? Yeah, sure, why not? Why not? Okay, 3 more days. There we go. Open up. Is everything complete? Unlocked? Yes, alrighty then. The Pokemon! You certainly deserve your armor. Guess I'll do it like this. Open up. Yes, okay, what's this? Increase firing accuracy. It's actually a very important upgrade. If you know the combat mechanics. I think I figured out more than others, but apparently some are yelling that I got it wrong. So I must have been in the right direction. Okay, there we go. Need this. There we go. There we go. Yeah. This is max. No, wait, this one. There we go. Let's do 2 of these again. 1 and 1. Okay, is it maxed out? It's almost is. Okay, so the Jaguar is complete. Armadillo! Yeah, baby, the armadillo! Let's see, I need 2 more of these. 2 of these. There we go. It's going to take a long time until I can upgrade again, I guess. Because rank 22 is further away. Yeah! Whee! I have no idea what kind of opponents I might be getting, but the rank 21s that I've seen lately, actually, it indicates that, well, I don't have to expect much in some regards. I don't know. There are good players out there. I think I'm going to get them more and more. Hey, why no updates on this one? Okay, the sniper can get a little... Ooh, more fire range, really? Wow, okay, 11. Nice going, man. Alright, I guess let's do 3 of these then. Plenty of speed ups. Alright. Ooh, it can even get a little bit more of health. Ooh. I'm gonna get a tight suit, yes. Alright, 2 more of these. It's going to have a sweat suit. Oh, yeah. Grenadiers are getting upgrades, so I don't know why, but apparently they are still being used at this rank. So be it. And they can even... Wow! Plus 9 damage! What the poopy do? Alright. There we have it. Plus 9 damage. Then we got the graphic combat helmet. Whee! That has a heavy combat helmet. Whee! A grenade launcher shell plus 14. Wow. That one was purely damage. Okay. There we go. The grenade is maxed out. Rifleman's complete. Okay, where were we? Jaguars, yes, Porcupine. The Mammoth! Yay! It's going to be less useful again. Apparently. And it's going to have more damage. Apparently. Ooh, wait a minute. That's a 7-ish. There we go. Okay, 5-ish. Sure, why not? These. Two of these. And we got the visual range. And still double up. Okay. Do these. Yeah, upgrade complete. Then we got the armor. Because apparently it still can be shot in the wrong hands. Improve special vehicles by 90%. Special attacks. Yeah, get some gold. Continue. Okay, so I would get chameleons complete. So I guess dragonflies turn, unfortunately. Useless. Very good. There's getting more range. Okay. There we go. There we go. That's a 7-ish. Okay, bye 7-ish. And it's fortunately complete. Hawk is going to get some more armor. And we're going to use two of these and one of these. Open up. Then we got the damage fierce armor. 7-ish. There we go. Two of these and one of these. And my eye spies that I can spend half of my money now. The Albatross needs upgrades. There we go. Yes. I need to go to work. Oh my. I need to finish this up quickly and then show you a match. But this is going to be a standalone video. Just to be a complete prick in the eyes of those who call me pathetic. Look at this. Ooh, okay, the Kaiman needs more increased movement speed. Oh, I'm going to watch this one. 85. Okay, there we go. I'm actually already upgrading it. Two of these. And it's going to be open up. 100. What? Wait, it was 85 moments ago. Okay. Nice. Okay, firing range. Plus and a half. Very well. There we go. Even more fire range. Wow. I just happen to know from certain games that a very deadly combination. More speed and more range. And even the mines are getting their share. There we go. Dragon mine has been upgraded. The alligator. Alligator. Yeah. And there we go. Upgrade is complete. Yes, I want more damage. Yes! Oh yes! Oh wow, open up! Oh, it's already complete. Oh yes, another one! Oh yes! Oh wow, oh god, oh wow, oh. Oh! And the Barracuda? Yeah, sure, why not? Okay, that's troublesome. I got one of these. Okay, this one needs 7 of those. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, open, upgrade, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, open, that one is complete, this one, okay, 5, okay, let's do it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, open, I just realized I forgot something. Yep, I completely forgot this one. I didn't even get new ones, did I? At least I got 2 more achievements and 2 gold. So there you have it. I'm completely maxed out now with SE rank 21. Oh behold! I am the most awesome prick there is in the world game. Tracy has nothing on me. Well, actually, he plays with Confed, so he's a dirty camper that can actually defeat me by camping and just loot. Using a speed strike or shield and Zeus and Torrents, you know, and Vertex and Torres and and then he goes resistance in there, stuff like that. Okay, well there you go. Everything's maxed out now. I'm just double checking. Now that I didn't forget anything. If I forgot anything, just leave a message down below in the comments. If not, then you don't. Yes, I'm so pathetic, ain't I? Someone commented that I am a A sad YouTuber, apparently. Pathetic. Yeah. Okay, well, there you go. Are you a happy Neva platform? No, why not? On the target practice. Oh well, there you go. I completed all the upgrades. I don't think you enjoy this video unless you're a fan of me. Just leave a like if you're a fan, and if not, I'll seal the dislikes anyway. Okay, so there you go. Thank you all for watching, and I'm actually very happy to have you as a subscriber, if you will. And if you're a happy subscriber to my channel, please let me know. I'm just checking out if people are still happy with my videos. And if you have any suggestions, just leave it in the comments down below. I certainly, absolutely hope that YouTube is not going to delete anything about your comments. I want to do that myself. This should stop. Oh well, there you go. Have a nice day. And after this one, I'll be showing you the winning match. Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye.